Our next piece is going to be actually a piece that we're going to be playing on the NISPA Major Festival in May. This is a piece that we've spent a lot of time working on. It's a very substantial work. And actually for our freshmen, probably the first substantial band work that they've ever played in their band careers. It's a piece that's going to have a little bit of explanation to it. It's called Fate of the Gods by Stephen Reinecke, a very well-known band composer. It is based off, let me give you a little bit of what the composer wrote. Fate of the Gods, a programmatic work for symphonic band, was inspired by tales of Nordic mythology. The piece tells the story of Ragnarok, also known as the Twilight of the Gods. An incredible war between forces of good and evil is fought, bringing about the end of the cosmos. After the destruction, a new and idyllic world will arise, and this earth, new earth will be filled with only with joy and abundance. This piece will feature many soloists within the ensemble. It will have Grayson Dusenberry on alto saxophone. It will have Bea Boudry on horn, Rhoda Powers on trombone, Rose Shriver on trumpet, and Jack Deutsch on trumpet. I hope you enjoyed being here.
Bye.
Thank you very much. Our last piece we're going to play for you this evening is from the musical West Side Story. And this will be featuring Jack Deutsch on trumpet, and this is going to be Mambo.
Thank you again for coming this evening and have a great night.